Hi everyone, I'm Lisa Breezy from State of the Heart Fitness, and I just want to talk to you today about an annual event coming up on Sunday, June 2nd, 2019, called Pedal on the Pier, We Spin, Kids Win, put on by the Harold Robinson Foundation, which raises money for inner city kids from Compton and Watts to go to summer camp and have a once-in-a-lifetime transformative experience where they get to learn trust and team building skills that just makes such a huge difference in their lives. Now, in the last 7 years, my team, State of the Heart Fitness, has raised over $30,000. We've sent over 230 kids to camp. Thanks to those of you who have donated in the past, and our goal again is $5,000 this year. So if you feel called, $5, $10, $20, $25, $100, whatever you can do, so much is appreciated. If you're local and you donate more than $100, you get a food band. You can come on in. There's food. There's dance floors. There's spin bikes. There's stages and music and fun and inspirational stories. And like I said, these kids come and they share their stories. And it's just such an incredible event right there on the Santa Monica Beach. The setting couldn't even be any more perfect. And for such a great cause, so much positivity. And it really speaks to my heart. Those of you who know me, children, they are our future. They deserve all the best that we can give them. And so this is why it's just such an important event for me. It's just so close to my heart. And this year, for the second year in a row, I will be up on the stage with my fellow instructors from Revolution Fitness here in Santa Monica. We're gonna be cheering on the crowd and raising money for such an amazing cause for our children and to make it a better world. So I hope you can show up. I hope you can, you know, give whatever you can give, and together we make a difference, right? We heal our hearts, we heal the world. Let's do it. Hope to see you there. Thank you.